Couple things going on. Let's jump into a review. You know, online I have quite a few reviews, and this week we're gonna review, what is it called? SAS, Strong Arm Steady, Arms and Hammers. And this week's review is banger. Definitely a banger. Respect to the West Coast. The cat's been doing anything for a minute. Lyrics, you know, I have the whole Lion thing, but if I had to rate the lyrics, it'd be a half a Lion. Production would be a full Lion. Cover art would be a half Lion. Overall, full Lion. But the thing that I respect most about this crew is that they didn't come out now thinking that they need to jump on the bandwagon of production and sounds of what's popping for today. They stayed in their lane. And you always got to respect the artists that stay in their lane and come with some heat, you know what I'm saying? So definitely something worth checking out.
Quit snacking on your pimpin' and get your mind. I'm hustling out on the front line. I keep my grind on point.
Crying looking sporty from the barbershop. Fresh Air Jordans cause I ball a lot. Senseless snitches like to call the cops. Cause the big spaceship's in the parking lot. Call me an astronaut. Leave your broke ass man at home and hum on a hammer rock.